Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error ADB is not recognized as an internal external command. So let's get started. So if you have already installed Android Studio, it's well and good, but if you haven't installed Android Studio, you need to just go to Google and type Android Studio platform tools and just click on the first link over here, and you need to just download the SDK platform tools. It will be over here for Windows, so just try downloading it that first if you aren't having Android Studio. So if you want, you can also download Android Studio as well. So once you are done downloading and installing, now just close it. You need to go to this particular location on your PC. It's going to be local disk C, and you need to go to users, your username, and you need to go to this app data folder over here. So if you, this particular folder is not visible to you, you need to just click on view and you need to just click this. All right, check this hidden items. So you need to go to app data. And inside app data, you need to go to local, and you need to go to Android and SDK, and you'll be having this platform tools over here. So just click it, and you need to just copy this path, the whole path. So it's C, your username, app data, local, Android, SDK, platform tools. Be careful with this path. Just copy this, control C, and just go to search and type environment. So you'll be having this edit the system environment variables. Just click on open, and here you need to just click on environment variables, and in the system variables just click on path and click on edit. So you need to click on path and then click on edit. In this, just click on new and just paste this path over here. All right, so this is the path, and just click okay here as well, and okay here as well. Yeah, and if you're having your command prompt, please close and open it again. Just restart the command prompt. So now I will go to my search and again type cmd. I will open the command prompt now. So I'll just zoom in a bit, and if I just now type adb, so here you can see I'm not getting an error, but that adb shell is now appearing to me, and these are like some of the commands, and I think this is the version of ADB. All right, so this is now working fine, and I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also done many other tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.